For many professional athletes, the pandemic has forced drastic adjustments. But Phil Japanese karateka Jun Asukii still knew how to make the most out of this year. Stuck in Japan for most of the lockdown, she took classes online. Now, the Southeast Asian Games gold medalist, after following all the necessary health precautions, is now in the opposite side of the world to further enhance her skills. She's been in Arendelovac, Serbia since last November to train and even compete with European champs. I am in a training camp in Serbia with European and Pan-Americans champions. It's very fulfilling every day because they are very motivated, and we share techniques with each other. She told Suki claimed it was a great opportunity to gain experience and exposure, and even pick up a bit of the sports culture in another continent. I also do physical training with a professional trainer. We are working on building stamina, strength and speed, she said. The 28-year-old karateka even joined a competition and finished in third place. I'm glad I was able to play against top players in the world, she said. Among her competitors and newfound friends are former world number one Elena Chatziliadou, Olympians Jovana Prekovic, Tita Kainanen, and two-time Pan American Games gold medalist Valeria Kumazaki. This training camp gave me motivation in the situation of the coronavirus. Also, I'm really happy to be able to improve in the details as I continue to work hard. I'm sure I'm getting stronger now, she added. Now, Tasuki reveals she's vying for the Olympics next. I managed to get this far. So now, it's really a miracle that I'm aiming for the Olympics, she said in an Instagram post written in Japanese. I love everyone who believes in me and always supports me in various ways. I have only 1 month left this year, but I hope everyone can have a healthy and enjoyable time.